Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Faris Maulana Sandi. This time I will tell you about my journey back to my hometown. My hometown is in Kabupaten Solo, Kecamatan Beskaki, Siruka. My trip back to home took 2 hours by motorbike and cost as much as 30,000 for fuel oil. From 3 p.m. from the boarding house, I passed to Padang Panjang, Batipua. In the middle of the road, I passed the Singkara Lake. After passing Singkara, also passed by Sumani, the city of Solo. And shortly after that, I arrived home. Well, that's the story of my journey from the boarding house to the village. That's all, and thanks. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.